Well, so this is my Poncho, the RTS ones, dark olive, ready to ship. So if you order today, get it right away. You know, it's not a terrible rain, but you know, we're in the mid-30s and it's kind of a sprinkle. It's one of those kind of things that if you don't put something on, then you're gonna get soaked. You like your shoulders and you get it soaking wet over time. So I threw the poncho on just to kind of help out. And I put my 511 belt that's normally on my pants, I just put it around the poncho down the waist. I don't usually use one, but working around camp and the campfire, I don't want to lean over and this thing kind of fall into the fire. So it's when it's nice to have a little belt or something. Oftentimes I just use a piece of parachute cord or something, but thought, well, I'll try my belt and see if that works. It's actually nicer. I'm cooking bacon now. Getting ready to have a little breakfast here, or lunch, or it's midday, so lunch. Well, dinner in the rain, no big deal. Kind of pretty looking out there though. It gives you a sense of satisfaction, really, when the more you can kind of just live in the outdoors without too much extra stuff, you know, like less shelter or whatever, simple. It gives you kind of a satisfaction to be able to do it and be comfortable. I mean, there's my scenery right there, you know. What the heck's wrong with that? Red rocks and snow, junipers and sage and pinyon pine, cottonwoods down in the wash there. It's all good, I'm telling you what. And I've always liked that, ever since I was a teenager. It's a good feeling. Raindrops in the cup here. If it rains enough, I won't have to add water to it.